slide to the proper position. Tighten the squirrel. Adjust the side screws until the engraving material is fixed. Remove the T-nuts when installing an MDF spoil board. Adjust the side screws until the engraving material is fixed.